Tag 13, Attorney General Adam Laxalt is working with GoFundMe to protect Nevadans from fake charities. The Attorney General has warned there are many fake GoFundMe accounts out there, and they want you to donate to the correct one. To help in this effort, GoFundMe has set up a direct link to the fundraiser created by Steve Sisolak and Sheriff Joe Lombardo on their page.